Good morning, everybody. First of all, I have to say that all good things comes to an end. So our program is also coming to an end. The Institute Director, Professor Rajiv Tripathi, is present in this program. We are very thankful to him for gracing this occasion. I request Kavishri to kindly present him a small plant instead of the bouquet to protect the environment. Sir, this is the plant of Kalancho, and it grows wherever you plant it. So it can grow in your office, it can grow outside the institute, it can grow inside the institute. Yes, that's right. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Kavishri. Without going into the formalities, I have to just say that the most glamorous part of the program is when we started this program of putting it on the website, we could get only 4-5 registrations. What we thought that we have about 9 research scholars in the department. So at least 9 research scholars will be the participants, and taking into account the postdoc, the faculty, the Inspire faculty, we could achieve the minimum number required is 15 from the institute. And from outside, we expected the requirement is minimum 15. When we were designing the course, we thought of having maximum participation of 40. And I am very happy, sir, to share here from this dais that the maximum participant number was fixed as 40, and today we have 52 registrations. The participants are from all over India. One participant has come as far as from Chennai, other one is from Hyderabad, third one is from Sangli, and the fourth one is from Mizoram as far as. And we have the participants from Department of Physics, University of Allahabad. We have participants from Material Science Department of University of Allahabad. We have the participants from IIIT, United College of Engineering, Schwartz, okay, and of course our own students. Now, just to brief the director, sir, about the program, what we had in the last week. Sir, we started it on Monday, and we had 10 lectures by Professor Paolo. Then he has taken 4 tutorials. I took lectures, and Dr. Naresh Kumar, the course coordinator, he organized lab course for the student in CIR lab. This is how we had the program, and this is the program is live telecast on the YouTube. And can you show just a glimpse of it to our director, sir? Just a glimpse, if possible. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, me also. I thank Dr. G.P. Sahu and his team for organizing this live telecast, and it was done in a very, very good manner, and it is available all the time on the YouTube. So anybody who missed some lectures or who missed the course can take the advantage of it. In the end, I would like Professor Paolo to share his experience about the program with us. Please, Professor Paolo.
Good morning, everyone. My good morning, my colleagues on the front table, director of the Institute, my colleagues from Department of Physics, my dear audience, ladies and gentlemen. It is not the first time I have the chance to come to India. Next time is going to make 10 times in India, actually. But the more I come to India, the more passionate I become with this country. Amazing country. Hospitality, very high standard. I like the food in India. So besides those personal points, I'm very glad to come and stay the whole week like I did this time. I never did this before. Working the whole week, delivering lectures and tutorials in India. Usually when I came before in India, was one or two talks the most. But this time was a long time and a very interesting contact, not only with the students and attending, but also with my colleagues in this institute. I really appreciate very much. I hope that you leave this room with the feeling that it was worth, because I have this feeling. I will take this feeling with me. And I would like to say that I will be willing to come in the near future, not only inside this giant program, but maybe in future programs launched in India. It will be very pleasant to set a collaboration between the groups I used to work with, not only in China, my time in China is temporary, but also with my group in Brazil. Doors will be open and welcome. Thank you so much.
Now I request our director, Professor Rajiv Tripathi, to kindly present a memento on the behalf of the Institute and on behalf of this program to Professor Paolo. Now I request Dr. G.P. Sahu, local coordinator of GYAN program, to say a few words about the program.
Respected director of the Institute, Professor Rajiv Tripathi, Professor Paolo, Professor Arvind Agrawal, Professor R.K. Singh sir, my other colleagues and participants of the program. Good morning to all of you. We are coming to, as Dr. Arvind Agrawal sir mentioned, that each program has to come to an end. So it is a happy ending. We all believe that it's a happy ending for all of us. I can say this because I'm receiving comments from few of the participants and also those people who are looking at the live streaming that we are doing with the help of this video camera and the YouTube channel. So based on that, those comments, I can definitely mention that it is a very, very successful program. And I must congratulate both the coordinators, Dr. Arvind Agrawal and Dr. Naresh Kumar, for organizing this wonderful program. In India, we have, 1,300 number of programs approved for the under the GYAN banner. So there are many more programs lined up within the Institute and also across the country. So all of you are free to either register or look at the live streaming taking place based on your interest area. In the Institute also, we have next week we are going to start three parallel programs. It is a difficult task for me as well to coordinate three parallel program, but we are doing it next week. Electrical is organizing one, and electronics, and then chemistry department is also organizing one. So these three programs are already lined up. Next week also we have two more programs parallelly. It will be running, one from the management department, other from the electrical engineering department again. So there are many more programs lined up in this institute at the same time across the country under the banner of GYAN. Okay. Since it is coming to an end, one advice I wish to extend related to networking. So it is a social media time. So all of you are requested to coordinate, collaborate, not only among yourself, but also with the faculty members in the physics department, also the resource person we have received from the foreign country. So please make use of this interaction and take it to a further height in terms of collaboration and conducting quality research in future. We, of course, Arvind Agrawal sir has already requested you for the feedback, but again I request you, it is important to share your feedback online, and at the same time if sir has requested for offline feedback on paper, So it is important. Please log into the system through which you have registered on the GAN portal and share your genuine feedback, good and bad points about the program that we have organized. And this is this is going to be learning for learning and motivation both for us, so that we are able to organize better program in coming future, add value to the programs that is lined up in the near future. So as video recordings are, all of you know that these video recordings are available. At the same time, if you go to our institute website, mnnit.ac.in, there is a prominent GYAN logo there. So at the bottom right side, GYAN logo is there. If you click on the GYAN logo, it will display you three heads, GYAN portal, then programs scheduled and programs organized. If you click on the programs organized, you'll be able to see all the video links over there. And this is a common place where you can see all the programs organized by the MNNIT are available on the institute website, MNNIT Institute website. At the same time, these videos are also made available on NDL, that is National Digital Library. That's a mandate of MHRD, that whatever program you're organizing under GYAN. So we need to upload those programs on NDL, National Digital Library. So the program is also, all the programs, as I mentioned, that 1,300 number of programs, all are available on the NDL, National Digital Library. With this, I again congratulate both the organizers and thank you for your participation, your feedback, comments, and my team has done a wonderful, excellent job for while organizing this program. So I just want to name the, name it. So he is Amrin Dubey. He has taken all the effort for organizing this live streaming video recording, and the other two person who are helping are Sunit Chaurasia and Ravi, okay. And one more person who is assisting us is Ritesh, okay. Ritesh is assisting us for, he is from the physics department. Thank you very much for your patient hearing. Thank you very much.
I request Director Sir Professor Rajiv Tripathi to kindly give a memento to local coordinator Dr. G.P. Sahu. Director Professor Rajiv Tripathi has very kindly consented to be with us for some more time. In fact, he has another program at 11. So I request him to kindly present the certificates to the participants. I just call by name. Abhishek Shukla. उसे एक्सचेंज कर लीजिएगा आप इसको बोथ और आदित्य टंडन अजीत सिंह अमित श्रीवास्तव आनंद कुमार पांडे फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ अलाहाबाद आनंद पांडे फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ अलाहाबाद Anil Kumar from MNNIT,
अनिमेश कुमार ओझा फ्रॉम MNIIT,
इनको दे दीजिए आ गए हैं।
अनूप कुमार सिंह फ्रॉम IIT कानपुर, अरुण कुमार फ्रॉम ECC इलाहाबाद, अरुण कुमार सिंह फ्रॉम MNIIT इलाहाबाद, अरविंद मिश्रा फॉर NGBU, अरविंद सिंह फ्रॉम शुआट्स, अश्विनी कुमार जैन फ्रॉम शुआट्स, भीमसेन यादव फ्रॉम MNIIT, बुशरा खान फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ इलाहाबाद, विवेक अग्रहरी फ्रॉम MNIIT इलाहाबाद, ई मेहर अभिनव फ्रॉम SRM यूनिवर्सिटी चेन्नई, फैजान अहमद फ्रॉम IIIT इलाहाबाद, गुलाब सिंह फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ इलाहाबाद, हरि प्रताप भास्कर फ्रॉम MNIIT इलाहाबाद, ज्योति मिश्रा फ्रॉम शुआट्स इलाहाबाद, काव्यश्री फ्रॉम MNIIT इलाहाबाद, कुंभार महादेव बापू फ्रॉम ADCET सांगली, नृपेश कुमार फ्रॉम NIT मिजोरम, राघवेंद्र कुलकर्णी फ्रॉम CVR कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग हैदराबाद, प्रशांत शुक्ला फ्रॉम DRDO कानपुर, पूजा द्विवेदी ऑफ यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ इलाहाबाद, प्रभा भारती फ्रॉम MNIIT इलाहाबाद, प्रवीण कुमार सिंह फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ इलाहाबाद, प्रवीण कुमार तिवारी फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ इलाहाबाद, प्रीति शुक्ला फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ इलाहाबाद, प्रियंका सिंह फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ इलाहाबाद, राम प्रताप यादव ऑफ MNIIT इलाहाबाद, रश्मि सिंह, रवीन कुमार रावत फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ इलाहाबाद, रोहित रंजन शाही फ्रॉम MNIIT इलाहाबाद, सरिता खांडका फ्रॉम शुआट्स इलाहाबाद, सौरव कुमार ओझा फ्रॉम MNIIT इलाहाबाद, शमा प्रवीण फ्रॉम MNIIT इलाहाबाद, सृष्टि यादव फ्रॉम MNIIT इलाहाबाद,
15 मिनिमम है,
मोहित सिंह फ्रॉम UCER इलाहाबाद, विवेक चौधरी फ्रॉम MNIIT इलाहाबाद, विवेकशील उपाध्याय फ्रॉम NGBU इलाहाबाद, अमरीन MNIIT इलाहाबाद, मोहित सिंह UCER इलाहाबाद,
दो हैं,
आशीष मिश्रा फ्रॉम UCER इलाहाबाद, सौम्या गिरी फ्रॉम बुंदेलखंड यूनिवर्सिटी झांसी,
and our pleasure of receiving it from you. Now I request our director, Professor Rajiv Tripathi, to say few words on this occasion, please.
Head of the Physics Department, Dr. Arvind Agarwal, Professor Paulu, Dr. G.P. Sahu, my other colleague from Physics Department, Dr. Dimesh Ojha, all dear participants of this GYAN program. I am happy that Physics Department, probably except engineering departments, this is the first department which conducted. Acha, management, of course, yes. So I am happy that besides engineering departments, this is the department from main block. Of course, GYAN coordinator is from management, so management department has conducted it. That's okay. Physics department has taken the initiative to create further academic vibrance in the department, and on the basis of whatever I have heard about the program, the way in which it was conducted, I believe that all of you are happy and you are all taking back at least something. Because one of the basic purpose of such kind of program, just in a period of 4 days, 5 days or 7 days, many times in the area of such an advanced area, it's not possible to cover the complete details from a scratch up to the research level. So why we call a 1 week GYAN program, why we invite the experts of that area who have devoted 20 years or more than 20 years their time in that advanced area. One of the purpose is that the way in which the topic or the subject or the field is introduced, that should create an interest in the subject, right? And rest of the things are left to you, because today with the advancement in the technology, you have lot of resources, you have plenty material available which you can access, and once this kind of interest is created, interest is generated, then you can take the opportunity of those available resources and take your mission forward. And I am confident that over the period of last 1 week, the interest has been generated, as I can see from the facial expression of all the participants here and whatever has been said earlier. And another idea is that as he has, professor has very kindly announced in the beginning itself, that this is just a start. So interest has been created, opportunity has been given to you, now it is you who has to work forward. It's an open opportunity which has been given for collaboration, at institute level collaboration, at individual level collaboration, at lab level collaboration, and we need to take this opportunity for our further improvement in the knowledge further improvement in mutual collaborative research programs, mutual collaborative joint project programs, joint PhD programs, all those things can be initiated. So the department is here, they can also initiate, the participants, they can also be in touch with the professor and other resource persons who have delivered something to you, and carry forward whatever has been initiated so that you can add some knowledge to the subject domain, whatever you have taken up. Once again, I congratulate the department, all the faculty members of the department, and of course, the participants who have enjoyed this program. Thank you all. Jai Hind.
Thank you, sir, for your kind words. Now I request our guest, Professor Paulo Cesar de Moraes from Anhui University, China, to present a memento to our director, Professor Rajiv Tripathi, please. I also take the privilege of receiving it from local coordinator, Dr. G.P. Sahu. Course coordinator, Dr. Naresh Kumar, is on some duty today in Lucknow, so he is absent for this reason. All the participants will get the souvenir. You can see it is lying over the table. So you can select your one, and you will get the pen drive having all the lectures and tutorials in that. And I am happy to say that we could manage in very short time to have the copy of the group photograph which you took yesterday. So all this we will be doing later. I thank Professor Rajiv Tripathi, the director of the institute, for sparing his valuable time as he has to go for the another program. Sir, we are very, very thankful to you. At the same time, we are in depth with Professor Paulo from China, who has given time, energy, everything to us. We had wonderful time for 1 week with him. And in the end, I thank Dr. G.P. Sahu once again and his team for organizing and helping us for this program. In the end, I request we come to the close of this program here, but the distribution of the mementos and other things we can take care, souvenirs we can take later, because Director Sir has to go. So we close this program here, and now I request all of you to kindly rise for national anthem, please.
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविण उत्कल बंगा विंध हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जल तितरंगा तब शुभ नामी जागे तब शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तब जय गाथा जनगण मंगल दायक जय है भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे। I request our director Professor Rajiv Tripathi for a cup of tea with us if possible, and I request all the participants to have the tea outside. Thank you.